Radio.com. You're here with your main man Hollywood, and today we got the rappers and the entertainers in the business that has been smoke screening y'all, actually going through it. And guess what they want to be now? I mean, take a wild guess what they want to be now. And this is called humble pie, because when you're at top, you look down at people. And this is the number one reason why I came on here, because I had went through it before myself. I was on top, I treated people bad, looked at people like I was better than them and they was beneath me and all of that stuff. And guess what happened? God was like, okay, so you just letting that nastiness just grow all through you. So I'm about to humble you. And guess where I was at? I was right mixed in with everybody I felt like I was better than. People didn't have much and all that stuff. And the people I treated bad, I had to see them again. They was treating me bad, like, yeah, nigga, I couldn't wait on this day. So I'm on here to tell everybody to make sure you humble yourself. It's all right to do good. It's all right to feel happy for yourself. But it is not all right to act like you're better than everybody else. And the ruler will show you that that is not right, because you get this thing called karma. And I'm not the type of person that's like, man, that's what a person get. That's what they get. I'm the person that's saying, man, I hope they wake up this time. I hope they wake up. I hope they get it. Because I don't never wish bad on nobody. And when I see people do stuff like that, I be like, man, you just let the devil enter you and tell you to hate that person that much about some stuff that really ain't affecting you. And even if it was affecting you, when the sun goes down, if y'all did, y'all supposed to just, everything's supposed to be over with. Even if y'all fought or whatever, like, all bad feelings, ill will, supposed to be over with, but you still gotta be smart. Bible tell you be smart and watch them, but also says to let it go. They done caught a couple of y'all favorite stars out bad right now. And these is people that you think is like millionaires. And the thing that they was doing when they had the clouds all around them is they was bashing YouTubers. It was bashing YouTubers. Get you a real job. This and that. Go work at a Whole Foods. Go flip some burgers. Go get you a real job. Quit begging on YouTube. Shouts out to Lovely T for all the news, though. You know, she hit us with the news. I think her and Megan Thee Stallion into it or something. So y'all go ahead and check into that, because I ain't checked all the way into it 100%. But it sounded like Megan Thee Stallion went at Lovely T. And she also said that, and this is what I said too, when the pandemic first happened, I said, you know what? I see a new beef brewing around. And Lovely T just confirmed it. I said, well, she ain't confirmed this one. She confirmed it in another instance, which means I know that these people were going through it too. I said that the Instagram models is about to have some trouble, because these strippers are out of work. And they work could be on the internet. So what's going to happen? The first stripper going, ding, a light bulb going to come up. She going to jump on the internet. And who's going to follow? The rest of the strippers. And now, Instagram models, you want to walk around and be cute and show your face and smile? Nigga, that ain't working. We got women on here shaking. Man, they ain't even got to move. They booty got a body of its own. It's just moving, shaking, everything else. I'm like, golly. Like, I don't even be trying not to sin, but somehow I stroll right back down to that city sin. I be like, golly. I'm just keeping it real with y'all. I ain't trying to pretend. But you see now, the same people they look down on, the same people they felt like they were better than. All of y'all out there. And like I said, I don't wish bad on none of y'all, but I hope y'all get it. Because not only are the stars going to YouTube and creating channels, but the unemployed workers are doing the same thing too. Don't just leave everybody out. That's the only thing Lovely T left out. It's nigga, it just ain't the stars. The stars might be making it harder for the algorithm and monetization, but nigga, YouTube is swamped with beginners and newbies. Like, if we were on the game, this would be a noob. This would be a noob, man. We just headshotting. It's a noob, man. Look at him. Watch him run. Look, watch this, man. I'm about, I'm popping in here. That's what it is, man, because you know you can actually tell. And I'd be looking, I'd be like, okay. And the number one thing to everybody, and I'm saying to myself, to be honest with all of y'all, is I wonder how long they're going to last. Because they don't think YouTube is a real job. You have to entertain people. You have to keep people entertained, watching, and coming back. Sounds like a fast food restaurant. Sounds like a grocery store. Sounds like a store. Sounds like a job to me. So, to each his own. Just make sure you download The Zone. Hey, now just say that. Shout out to Eddie Hearn. But, you know, I'm just over here just telling y'all like a T.I. is. And minded my biz. Bootsy told y'all, and Bootsy is the realest of the real in the rap game right now. He said that he hurting off the back ends. Then best believe anybody that was bigger than Bootsy, anybody that ain't got as many business ventures as Bootsy, that's what's keeping Bootsy afloat right now. Or that Instagram Live would have been a lot realer. I'm trying to tell y'all now. Y'all better stay y'all in the house. That's what Boosie would have been telling you. He would have been saying, man, I don't care about no Rona. I don't care about no Rona, nigga. I don't care about no Rona. That's them companies speaking right there. But if he ain't had them companies, man, y'all better get y'all butts in the house. And this is Boosie telling you to get in the house right now. Just get the message of today's show and remain humble. No matter how big or how much money you get, how successful you think you are, always remain humble. Because I made this mistake before, and this is the second coming, but I will remain humble. It's the number one key, is always to remain humble and help others. Don't get it and be a Scrooge McDuck or stubborn. Always help other people in need. Don't be a fool. I said help people in need. I ain't say get used. And that's going to be the show, and I'm out.